we didn't create the dilemma that's out there right now, where 70% of America wants neither candidate, and we've got approval ratings at an all-time low. And we've just got to make sure that we get America going in the right direction here. And we're going to do what is right in this democracy of the United States, and that is speak up, try to tell the story the best way we can. And if people like it, that's great.